Don't my name to Red. I heard about you. Welcome to my island.
Why are you hooking up my cousin's car?
I needed money. I gave it to him. He can't pay. I take the car.
I just need a few more days.
A few more days wasn't part of the deal.
Come on. You make a deal, you gotta live up to it.
You make a deal, you're gonna live up to it.
Gonna live up to it. Well, so you're one of those types. You take everyone's ride and then ship it back to the States?
Tú deberías de respetar a tu gente, ¿no?
You watch your mouth.
Now you got a problem.
I'm gonna keep it about the cars.
Ay, qué miedo.
You want a car, get it the right way.
How?
Race for it.
I already own it, bro.
Not that car. Mine.
Don, this car is the fastest car in the island. Do you know what he has under that hood?
He knows it doesn't matter what's under a hood. The only thing that matters is who's behind the wheel.
You think so?
I know so.
And race his car. And we ain't racing no quarter mile here. We race the Cuban mile.
How you doing, Martin?
What are you doing here?
Just want to talk. Hey, beautiful. How you doing?
Who are you?
I'm a friend of Martin's.
Get the fuck out of here. I'm busy.
Everybody's busy. Come on. Just take 5 minutes. Right here.
What's going on?
I gotta handle this real quick. It's nothing. Just some cop stuff.
It's cop stuff, sweetheart. If you don't take care of this, it's gonna get a lot worse for you, man.
All right.
Do you have an unmarked gun?
No.
Take this one. And I assume you can get bullets.
Get me back. Charlie Hoven, DEA. Nick and Nelly said you wanted to talk to me.
Thanks for taking the time.
You under?
14 months.
They tell you what we're looking at?
No, the scumbags we track and move their fields by plane.
Someone is, and they're dropping bodies.
How many so far?
One for sure. Maybe two that we know of.
Father and son.
One, maybe two. That's a blip.
What about the Garcia Clinic? Is it on your radar?
Look, we're after big fish. Major dealers, heavyweights, gangs, cartels, pill mills, clinics, docks, chills. That's just mop up after the show.
Sorry to waste your time.
Don't sweat it.
I'm sorry about...
Shut up. Sit down. So you're the one that caused all this trouble. I want my money.
I want my son. No sign of Kyle.
Okay, I entered the request. Player will get a one-time response code on her cell.
That's it. Mm-hmm. Take a walk with them. Have a seat, Molly.
Where's Kyle?
After.
No. I want to see my son first. You got your money.
Good.
I needed a couple of genuine smartphones that I could use to ping each other.
Just like you pinged this crappy old disposable we're talking on now. That's right. I got me two new phones. Well, only one with me. The other one is showing up while planting it.
Over there with you guys.
Gotta love these phone tracking apps.
Good luck finding it. Oh, by the way, tell me, Captain.
How long have you had my bitch of an ex-wife in custody?
LAPD! Freeze, asshole!
Lose the phone and get on your knees now!
Or what? You'll shoot? I'm unarmed.
Yeah, well, you're a big guy and I feel threatened.
I'll take a chance. You wanna?
Andy!
But if I'm under arrest, aren't I allowed a phone call?
It's a waste of time. We disabled your IEDs.